Higgins, you ever been online and you ever, you know what clickbait is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always get tricked by clickbait. I'm talking about these headlines you read online, you think you're about one thing, you click on it, then it's about something totally different. I fall for them all the time. I'm gonna show you what I mean. It's time for Tonight Show Clickbait.
Tonight Show Clickbait. Tonight Show Clickbait.
Let me explain
it. Well, so, I don't understand this.
Let me explain it to you.
What? Well, yeah, I don't understand.
What's that?
There's those headlines.
Yeah.
You think they're going to be about one thing, but they're about something else, and you get fooled by them every time.
I'm easily fooled, tricked. Sure.
Yeah, sure.
I can't even.
And are you going to show them to us or not?
Well, if you'd like to. If you'd like to. Would you like to see an example? I'll show you an example.
Oh, good.
Everybody, check this first clickbait headline.
All right.
It says, she signed one document and is now a prisoner for life.
Wow.
I clicked on that article. You know, it's actually about woman signs up for Planet Fitness membership. See what I'm saying?
Oh.
Can't get out of those things.
Yeah.
There's no way to get out.
Where?
Once you're in, you're... Yeah. Here's another one right here. It says, this extremely rare moment may never happen again.
Oh, what is that?
I clicked on it. The article is actually about Gen Zer spotted making a phone call.
Wow.
Do that. This clickbait headline says, scientists finally determine what hell feels like.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta
click the article. Yeah, click the article. It's actually about man forces coworker to look at every photo from their family's Disney Christmas vacation. Yeah. This one's funny. Where is it? Where is it again? No, wait, this one's funny. Where is it again? This is really gonna make you laugh. Where is it again? Where is it? I don't know where it is. Where is it? Where is it now again? Oh, it's gonna make you laugh. Where do you see this? Here you go. Wait, where is it? I can't see it. There you go. Wait, hold on. Oh, I gotta go a different file. Hold on. Yeah. Here you go. No, look at this. It's Mickey Mouse. Here's another. Can you forward that to me? Oh, God. How do I do that? It's not working right. I just fell out of an Alaska Airlines flight. Here's another clickbait headline. It says, this woman got her dream job and then completely vanished.
What?
And you click in the article, it says, Kamala Harris keeping low profile.
Wow!
She's working. She's very busy. Very busy person. That's not... This clickbait says, this woman was trapped and unable to escape. You click on the article, it says, a bro tells woman about crypto mining at New Year's Eve party. I know a guy who can blockchain. He can go right in the blockchain for you. Don't forget your password, or else, I'm serious. If you forget it, you can't even write it down. Finally, this last clickbait says, amazing, he somehow found his way home from 2,000 miles away. You click on the article, it's actually about Biden returns from California trip.
What?
I'm proud of him. That's all the time we have for tonight's show, Clickbait.
Hey, hey.